watching me rolling, got me strolling through this life of sin. Battling these demons while the government chatbots are sin. Heavy on my grind, I was really trying to win. Enslaved to my mind, thinking how I let you win. I paved the way, I'm proud to say that the streets never tempt me. What you lot saying, it's Strife, we're back again with another video. Hey man, it's been a long time, man. I'm sorry, I know I've been gone for about maybe 3-4 weeks. Just life's been just moving fast, I can't lie. But we're here now. Pouya dropped an album. Oh, not an album. He dropped an EP called Dirt Hurt Pain. So I just wanted to check it out because I really liked his last album. To this day, I still listen to it. I still listen to all the songs on there. So I just thought, let's check it out, man. You know what I mean? Like, it's been a while. I needed to break the ice a bit. I've been more like focused on trying to stream more, and even that I'm not really doing as much. But let's keep going anyway. Let's not dwell on the past. So yeah man, this EP is called Dirt Hurt Pain, 5 tracks. So yeah man, let's just get straight into it. Let's not waste any time. Pouya's a goat, man.
What a surprise, the vibe, get eerie when I slide. Who can I trust when my whole gang is dead inside? The way this life work got me thinking I ain't real. Should I just blow my head off, see how that shit feel? Or should I stick around and grow like my dad?
I miss this man. Track 2, Serpent, let's go. I like the beat. I like the way it started.
Woke up feeling like a bird and crawling back in my shell like a hermit. Yeah. Snakes in the grass and I'm a serpent duck and a swerving enemies lurking. Yeah. Baby bone so homegrown. Yeah, I did it on my own. I hate to say I love the way they'll treat me when I'm gone. Woke up feeling like a bird and crawling back in my shell like a hermit. Yeah. Snakes in the grass and I'm a serpent duck and a swerving enemies.
I like this.
I'm always by myself. Yeah. I barely leave my home, yeah. I never pick up my phone, yeah. I fell in love with my thoughts,
yeah.
I drop time like a whole god,
yeah.
But I make a fuck boy plot,
yeah.
Black and faded to the night, girl, feeling like a bird.
I like this one, like a serpent. Yeah, this is cold. Sorry, I'm on my phone, sorry. When I heard it. Yeah, this is cold. This is fucking cold. Like a smoking. Telling you now, yeah, I didn't do a top like albums of 2021, sorry, but if I did, I'm telling you now, his album Blood Was Never Thick As War would have been like at least top 5 for me personally.
Is one life and no reimbursement. Woke up looking for a purpose. Skip the Percocet. Try to lick my shell like a hermit. Yeah. Snakes.
I like this fucking song, bro. Lurking, yeah. I wanna pull up.
Yeah, I did it on
my own.
I hate to say I love the way they'll treat me when I'm gone. Yeah. Woke up feeling like a bird and crawling back in my shell
like a hermit.
Snakes in the grass and I'm a serpent duck and a swerving enemies.
Lurking. That was fire, I can't lie. Track 3. All my days feel the same. Hey, listen, I can't lie. I'm asking you lot from the bottom of my heart, yeah? Hit him with the heat! Sorry, we'll talk later. NTM is cold, man. He's been doing shit for... He's been running it with these beats for so long. I fuck with Pouya, man. I've been rocking with him for a long time. A long time. He's come a long way, man, for real. I was listening to a song with Black Smurf, Paper Soldiers, the other day. It's crazy, bro. Who's this? Oh, I didn't know there's a feature. His name's Baker Yamaker. I didn't even know. He sounds Australian.
Painted pictures on the
cool. Chat 4, Never Enough. That song was alright, but I think Serpent is probably my favourite song. That song is sick.
Too many pressure building situations I've been dealing with daily, but still I find a way to swerve in and out that bullshit. Gotta keep my pockets fat and always have my chin up. I know these rappers waiting for me to slip up. No, that can't be me.
Watch your lips buckle, I'm under the bill. But you pay me like a Cupid, baby girl, can't you tell? Only got one life, little boy, get out your shell.
Track 5, Don't Print. That's a Don't Print. Don't Trip, in brackets, Promise Me the World, featuring Micah. I think she's a, I was about to say, I thought she was a singer, but it's a guy.
The doper that I get, the more I'm feeling broken shit. A couple shaded things around me that I'm noticing. My calls are coming in more often than they ever been. Got me wondering who was there for me from day one. It's hard to tell, but I can smell the bullshit in the ozone. Baby, don't go for the low blows. You know how to press my buttons and make me feel like less than nothing. Sometimes I feel like I had it coming. Yeah. With a slit wrist in the front row, just trying to get a picture with me after the show. I know I might be your role model to someone that feels like they never been understood by nobody but me. Boy, that's a ton of pressure to live with, but I'm here to say that I'm here to stay. I guess I'll live another day. Say my name, pray to God my son will never live in vain.
I can't trust him.
Oh, I like this. Yeah. Yeah, this is sick. Don't trip, don't fall from me. This is cold. I feel like dropping a quick 16 bar. I can't lie. That was Dirt Hurt Pain. What we saying, man? The album was good. Well, I keep saying album. The EP was good. I liked every single song on there. I wasn't really a big fan of All Days Feel the Same, but every other song was good. I think my favorite songs on there was probably Serpent and Don't Trip. I like Don't Trip. Don't Trip is cold. Don't Trip is actually cold. Like the feature Micah went sick as well, and I think Pouya, like they both complemented each other really well. So yeah, man, it was fucking fire, man. But hey, listen, guys, I was tempted to do this one on Twitch. So if you're not, but I'm just doing it now as a video instead. But follow my Twitch. It's right up there. Yeah, Strive V2. Follow me, man. Follow me on Twitch. I'll be streaming games. I'm planning to do reactions on there as well, and still upload them to YouTube the same way I do now. So follow me on there, man. Let's get this shit cracking, man. Let's go, man. Let's do it. Let's build a little community for ourselves, and you know, cover all of these kind of artists like the Pouyas, the Bones, the Snots, and Suicide Boys, all of these kind of, man, let's just do it, man. Let's do it, man. So yeah, anyway, besides from that though, leave a like, comment, subscribe. All my socials are below. Well, my socials are above, but there's other links below for you to check out. And yeah, man, show love to the boy, show love to my Twitch. That's probably the thing I'm trying to push the most right now. Just follow my Twitch and I'll be on there as active as I can, at least 2-3 streams a week while I'm working. So yeah, let's get it, man. But anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next video. See you later.